tempest full. Wednesday morning rolls over. Truth is dawning, realizing just who he is. Couldn't move at all for the next 3 days if anyone had called around. They'd have been turned away. The failed comedian does not see anyone. He used to be alive and he was always making lists of all the places he would see, and there's still some ones he's missed. But now it seems he's happy just to know that they exist. He'll see nothing else, God rest his soul. He'll see nothing else, God rest his soul. He'll see nothing else, God rest his soul. The hissing crowd, they demand their money. He quips back, but he knows he's no longer funny for a comedian. That's not so good. His act is getting bitter, but still nobody laughs. He's come undone among the men. Endless, pointless second drafts, the storyteller is lost and lost. He's pushing pills around the tabletop, but still nobody comes, and there's no sound of children laughing to drown out the rolling drum. And there's no kindly neighbor to disturb him. Where he used to do the jokes, his trembling hands can hardly light the endless cigarettes he smokes. We'd better leave him now.